had hoped that if the Inquisitors performed such cruel deeds, it would be forgotten. I'm starting to agree. That would be wise.
This medallion, it belonged to Inquisitor Matthias. They did, didn't they?